Hello, today we're going to open some Thomas Surprise eggs. Thomas will collect them from around the track. Wait a minute, is that Thomas the Prank Engine in that tunnel? It is. Hello Thomas, what are you doing here? You've come to see if a mini Thomas engine is in one of the eggs. You'll have to wait a long time. They don't make mini models of naughty engines in this range. Thomas set out for the first egg. He hadn't seen Tom hiding in the tunnel. If you haven't heard of Tom Moss before, his full name is Tom Moss the Prank Engine. He's the naughtiest engine on Sodor, and he's always playing pranks on the other engines. You can see how he got his name and see the other pranks he's played by clicking this link or follow the links in the description. The egg's nearly open. Who's it going to be? This is the exciting bit. It's brown and it's sticky. It's a pile of sticks. Maybe it's Toby, the wooden tram engine, and we've got to make him ourselves. Oh, sorry viewers. Let's hope we have better luck on the second egg. Actually, I'm sure that's not right. I think we should send that egg back. What do you mean we have to send the chocolate back as well? Awkward. We'll keep the sticks. Now the second egg. The Percy egg. I wonder who's inside this one. It's a green engine. It's Mossy. It's Henry! No, it's just Moss. We have definitely got some bad eggs here. I'm so sorry, viewers. These are going to have to be returned, and I haven't eaten the chocolate yet on this one. Please, now better luck on the third, the Thomas egg. Right, it's another green engine. No, I don't believe it. It's a mini Tom Moss. It can't be. They don't make them. Look. At that moment, more laughing could be heard. Thomas looked up and saw Tom Moss watching in the tunnel. We've been tricked, said Thomas, and he steamed off to catch Tom Moss. Tom, who had changed all the eggs when no one was looking, steamed out of the tunnel backwards with Thomas chasing him. But Thomas suddenly stopped. Tom carried on back to the safety of his forest, while Thomas backed into the tunnel. He then emerged with his truck full of green eggs. These must be the real ones, said Thomas, and he steamed into the station and unloaded the eggs. They were then opened and the real contents of the eggs revealed. No harm done, said Thomas, but they were left with a mini Tom Moss to remind them of the prank he had played on them. Thanks for watching. To see more of our videos, click on any of these clips, or check out more Tom Moss episodes from the link in the description. And if you haven't already subscribed, why not do so now? See you soon!